Welcome to this Simplex Motion demonstration video. Today we will show you a feature that allows us to synchronize the movement of multiple motors. The motors have an encoder signal input and output feature. This means that one motor can act as master and send its encoder signals to the slave motors, and they will move exactly like the master. In this demonstration, we have connected two motors from our SH series to illustrate this.